Chances are you spend a lot of time on your computer every day. Here's one such hack that you might not have tried yet. Mouse gestures, quick flicks and swipes with a mouse, can replace the standard buttons or keyboard shortcuts for many common activities. And the best way of understanding how useful mouse gestures can be is to give them a try. So look, I'm holding the control key and right mouse button while making a gesture. I can do a simple swipe down to minimize the activity window. Swipe left to go back in a browser. Just showing the examples. I draw something like the letter N to open Notepad. C for calculator. And so on. Interesting, right? To set it up, select Gestures module, and then select a plus button to add a new one. I'd like to create a gesture to open a LinkedIn page, so I'll set a type to run and set the web address. Then I'll select record button. Just follow the instructions. I'm holding the control key and the right mouse button while drawing a gesture with my mouse. I'll go down and right, like I'm drawing the letter L, for LinkedIn. Pressing OK to save. Save gesture is shown on the list as DR, which is short for down and right. You see, now I can open the web page without moving my hand off the mouse at all, just by drawing my gesture. Of course, everything in FastKeys is configurable, so go to Preferences, Gestures, and here you can change the default gesture. And set the mouse trail to be visible or not, and many other more advanced options. FastKeys is all about increasing your productivity and giving you extra time to do something more exciting. Gestures are just one alternative for automating things in FastKeys. You might check others like Text Expander. Start menus, all of this is built into FastKeys. I hope this was useful. Please check FastKeys from the links below, and it would mean a lot if you'd subscribe to our channel. Thanks so much. I'm Milo with PublicDynamics.com. I'm a public speaking coach, and I help people to be more effective in their speaking, like I hope I was as I explained this to you today. Check out PublicDynamics.com. Thanks, and take care.